going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Kevin Jackwitz. This is the Kaged Review, and this is the Rock and Metal Review, and I am going to take a look at a new, I think this is the newest song from Lord of the Lost. Lord of the Lost, absolutely fucking phenomenal techno metal band. Love them. Fucking absolutely love them. They're probably considered industrial. And there's been like maybe one song that I was a little bit iffy on. Everything else I've absolutely loved. And I've done several reactions from them now. So this song is called A Splintered Mind. Have not heard it yet, obviously. So let's dig into it and see what we got.
I got my triggers. It's symptomatic.
They're very
got
theatrical.
My reactions, they're automatic. And after all that I've been through, I project my fears on you. I've got my memories, places I've been, like wooden fragments stuck in my skin. And after all that I've been through, try to hide my scars from you. I don't want you to know, 'cause I don't want you to go. Could you still love me with a splintered mind? Could you still want
I like this progression.
Behind this shattered lens, I see the world through. Coloring my thoughts, distorting my view. If I let you see what's broken inside of me, could you still love me with a splintered mind?
Chris Harms has got a great voice, but he also is a great lyricist too, at times.
Sometimes I get so stuck in my head. Sometimes I can't get out of my bed. This is just a side effect. You know I really want to come. It's cracked and it's scarred, but I would give you my heart. Could you still love me with a splintered mind? Could you still want me when you don't know what you might find? Behind this shattered lens, I see the world through, coloring my thoughts. With a splintered mind.
I like the orchestra approach to this song. I think it fits really, really well. I think if they would have done anything else, it wouldn't have fit right. This is a perfect blend.
Will you take me as I am? Would you catch me when I fall? Could you take me as I am? Catch me when I fall. Could you still love me with a splintered mind? Could you still want me when you don't know what you might find? Behind this shattered lens, I see the world through, coloring my thoughts, distorting my view.
I love the lyrics,
you
too.
See what's broken inside of me. Could you still love me with a splintered mind? With a splintered mind. you healthy, pull it out with a splinter and deeper. Could you help me pull it out?
Honestly, the last couple of songs have been slower, and that's fine. Like, the last reaction I did was the one that wasn't big on. But this one I really, really liked. I thought it was really a great song. And at the end of the day, being a metalhead, I can still listen to all kinds of music and enjoy it and appreciate what they're saying for sure. And this is one of those songs, man. I just feel like they nailed it. So, very, very cool. And I think that it really speaks to, you know, I mean, something that I can relate to personally. You know, some of us have broken lives and, you know, we see things from what we kind of assume is a skewed view from the rest of the world. And, you know, sometimes we feel unlovable and we feel like, you know, people don't understand us. And so I really can relate to those lyrics a lot. You know, can you still love me with a splintered mind? It just, you know, it says that I'm not going to be the easiest person to love, to be a friend with, to be in a relationship with, whatever it is. You know, can you deal with that? And it's, I mean, that speaks volumes. I know a lot of people that feel that way, in fact. So very cool, man. Really love the song. Love the meaning of the song. So ladies and gentlemen, let me know what you think about it in the comments below. If you enjoyed this, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. My name is Kevin Jackowitz, Kaged Nation, out.